welcome you all to the first show. Before we start, just to remind you people where the bathrooms are, so don't have any trouble. They're over there, okay? We're going to start with the band tonight. We had a little trouble earlier this afternoon. I guess maybe last night they had their equipment van stolen. It's not such a nice way to invite people to Cambridge, but if anybody sees a Yellow Rider van with a lot of equipment in it, please ask if it belongs to Big Store. But we've managed to scrounge up some instruments, and the show must go on. I think you're going to enjoy it. From Memphis, Tennessee, Ardent Recording Artists, Big Stars. Have a nice welcome. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. We'll be right back.
acoustic guitar. I lost three guitars last night. Yeah, really. I have seven. I had seven. I only have four left, but I don't have any over here. Well, anyway, this is a song called Motel Blues. Television shuts off at 2. What can a lonely rock and roller do? Bed so big, the sheets are clean. Your girlfriend said you were 19. The styrofoam ice bucket's full of ice. Come to my motel room and nice. I don't want to make no late night New York calls. I don't want to stare at those ugly grass mat walls. Chronologically, I know you're young, but when you kiss me in the club, you bit my tongue. I'll write a song for you and put it on my next LP. Up to my motel room and sleep with me. There's a Bible in the drawer, don't be afraid. I'll put up a sign to warn the cleanup made. It's lots of soap and lots of towels. Never mind those desk clerk scowls. I'll buy you breakfast, they'll think you're my wife. Come up to my motel room. Save my life. This one's called 13. This is called 13, it's about that age.
Won't you let me walk you home from school? Won't you let me meet you at the pool? Maybe get us into the dance, and I'll take you. Ooh. Won't you tell your dad, get off my back?
words when you said about painted black. Rock and roll's here to stay. Come inside, well, it's okay. And I'll say, thank you.
doing now. It's called September Girls.